AT&T Bank Stadium in Baltimore. And joining us, each of these teams add a win to their record, and we're just about ready to get this one started as the visiting team square off against the Ravens. They're lined up for the kickoff, so let's get this game started. Number four will be kicking off.
The Ravens will be kicking off to start the game. Number 21 back to return.
This one is handled by number 21. The offense heads out onto the field for the first time.
All on the 25-yard line.
This time, this time. Here I go. Set. Over to the right. Fire. Fire.
Fire.
Turn it up now.
With a catch play. Mosley comes up to make the play at the 33.
Down.
Throw right.
You got that one, not the sail.
Come on. Let's run, man.
With the pass, this one falls incomplete. Got just a little too much air under it.
Gibson, the intended receiver on the play. Third. Ball on the 33-yard line.
I can do it, baby. Got to be fast off the ball.
The Ravens come out on a nickel back. He gets the carry. Great fake. With the throw. From the 23-yard line, they get free. It appears they've gotten someone for holding on the play.
On the receiving team, number 51.
The team with the most discipline is the team that doesn't commit stupid penalties. And they're the team that usually executes better.
They have first and 10
ball on the 23-yard line.
Watch out.
Move the ball, go make a play.
Comes up to make the play at the 28-yard line.
Under 10.
Set.
This time, this time.
This one is taking the ball. The 40 runs for the tackle. Number 21 is there for the tackle at the 47.
away.
Set.
Tosses it right. Running with a lot of room in front. Keeps his feet moving. The third. And he's knocked out of bounds at the 21.
Not today. Regular.
Clear! Clear!
Here we go! Let's go! Let's go!
Hut! Hut! He's on the run. Pushes off. And they're in. Touchdown. The extra point attempt is good. He got all of that one.
They don't want to fall out of contention early, so they'll be looking to put together some kind of scoring drive on this possession.
Comes out in their nickel package. He finds his man. Wright is there for the tackle at the 32.
One back. Watch your man. No more, fellas.
Set.
Back up, baby.
Pass play here on first down.
Go.
With the pass. Wait. Wright is there for the tackle at the 21.
We turning it up.
Let's go, D. Let's go. There you go. Back. Stay back side.
All on us, y'all. Set. Do something. Do something.
What's the hard count? Let's go now.
Get it up.
Hands it off. William is there on the stop at the 19.
Hey, soft, man.
Set. Come on. Let's go, now.
Hey.
Right.
Comes up to make the play.
counter. How we go, baby? Rock and roll. Let's go. Pass, pass.
Throws to the end zone. Touchdown. Visiting team.
Pass, pass.
The extra point attempt is good.
Holding on the offense. Number 87.
Cortez comes in for the point after, which will knot it up. The point after is good.
That was a nice job of keeping those chains moving and avoiding costly penalties. Now they've got to see if they can keep this momentum that they have established going for the remainder of this game.
Three. Looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. Good distance. From the 3-yard line. And he steps out of bounds at the 35-yard line. Ball on their own 35.
We like a pack of wolves. Let's go, boys. Let's go.
Set.
Here I go. Watch in.
He gets the carry. Fakes the hand. He got blindsided. Number 94 is there on the stop at the 30. Drops back. Throwing. Grabs the off-target pass. Grant is there for the tackle at the 42.
We ain't got nothing. What's the run?
All on us, y'all.
There we go, D. Watch the snap now. Watch the hard count.
Here we go, baby.
Dropping back. And he gets it. Russell comes up to make the play at the 32. So they pick the first down. A lot more good ball there.
First and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line.
Play hard and fast, baby.
They soft, man.
Here we go.
With the carry, they'll go with a play fake. Duff is there on the stop at the 37.
Pressure.
turning it up. Let's go.
And go fast. All day, baby. Come on.
Hand it off to the back. Fakes the handoff. Fires this one deep. Picked off. It's intercepted. Number 7 throws that one right to the defense, John.
Yeah, he thought he had his man. The defender was able to make that one move to get position, and it was over.
At the end of the first quarter, we're all even. Baltimore, 7. Los Angeles, 7. And we're ready to start the second quarter. After the interception, they'll still have shot at the 30. Number 13. Gets the pass off.
I don't know what happened there. The quarterback did his job delivering a catchable ball. He just couldn't come up with it.
Second and 10. Ball on the 30-yard line.
Come on!
Bring the play. It's the way the off-balance throw. Gibson was the intended receiver on that play.
Intended receiver on the play.
All right, now. DBs, let's go!
Not today. Here we go.
Number 22, the lone back.
Turnover.
Unleashes the deep ball. Broken up.
Set.
This one goes out of bounds.
First and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line.
Voila!
Batted away.
And there's not one wide receiver who can ever claim that he's never dropped a pass. It's just part of the game.
Second and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line.
Nothing. They don't get nothing. Yeah,
West in the backfield. Number 81 moves in motion.
Watch eyes.
Is there on the stop at the 36-yard line.
Regular. Here we go, baby. Check it. Be careful. Come on.
Set.
Let's go. Let's go.
Here comes the play. Got to him as he throws. It's broken up.
When you let the defense get into your backfield that quickly, bad things are going to happen.
Tucker will put them in the lead if he makes this.
The kick is long enough
and good. number one. Los Angeles return all the way down the field
on
the lead.
On the return. They'll take over at the 25-yard line. First and 10.
Yeah, you see me. Look, look.
Number 13 is from the fence. Hand it off to the fullback. Williams is there on the stop at the 28.
So we
drops back, gets the pass off, and this pass is completed. This one will be spotted at the 36-yard line, and that's now three tackles for him in this game.
Hey, soft, man. What's green? Hey, watch that screen.
The carry takes the hand, throwing. Pass ball's incomplete. Grab ball by the defense as they set the corner on a blitz.
Well, he's got too much pressure in the face to see anything. And he threw one out there. Lucky for him, it wasn't picked up.
Pass room.
Second and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Watch your man. Stay at home. Bring it up, bring it up. Turn it up now.
Mosley comes up to make the play at the 37. As they get ready for this third down play, we'll take a look at how they've done today. Dropping back with the throw. And he ducks out of bounds at the 46. Baltimore, I thought he might challenge this one, and sure enough, it'll be reviewed.
The call on the field is questionable. They might decide that they made an incorrect call and reverse it.
It appeared he did a great job of keeping his balance along the sidelines.
Yeah, and the only question is, did he step out? That's what I think they're looking for in the booth.
The player was out of bounds when he caught the ball. Incomplete pass.
So the coach looks a lot smarter after getting the play reversed than his team's favorite.
Hey, if you can get a call like that changed, then it's worth the risk of losing a timeout.
He took his eyes off it, and the ball is alive. The Ravens scoop it up, and you know the defense is very angry at that.
Baltimore will start the drive at the 15-yard line. First and 10.
Over to the right. Let's turn
the visiting team come out of a 4-3.
I'm coming through, baby.
Closing in, throwing. And the catch is made. It appears they've gotten someone for holding on the play.
Holding on the offense. Number 71.
Number 71. Held them up.
The rule on the hold is you can't let your hands go to the outside of the body. If your hands do move outside, then you have to move him back in as soon as you can, or you'll get called for holding.
So it'll be first and long here after the penalty.
Here I go! What's the hard count? Here we go!
Only one man in the backfield. Pressure steps up into the pocket, gets the pass off.
Abraham
is there for the tackle at the 30.
From the start, we turning it up.
Let's go, boys.
Set. Number seven sends a man in motion.
Get it up. Not today. Hey, watch that screen.
With the pass, picked off. It's intercepted. The 40.
Here we go! Watch your eyes! Turn it out now!
Gets rid of it. Tipped away. No, it's caught. They'll knock him out of bounds at the one. The extra point attempt is good. From the 1 yard line. In the last series, they forced a bad pass and got the interception. An effective two-minute drill will give them the opportunity to put some points on the board before the half.
The midfield will start the drive at the 50-yard line. First and 10.
The
Russell is there on the stop.
With the reception.
Can't draw it up any better than that. Textbook first down.
What they're doing here is keeping the defense from huddling up. And it keeps the same defense on the field.
With the throw, number 25 is there for the tackle. At the 7-yard line.
I like to hurry up here. It's a change of pace, and it's a way to get the defense uncomfortable.
Here we go.
Dropping back. Goes to the end zone. Touchdown, Ravens.
They'll take over at the 16-yard line. First and 10.
Stay both now. Watch it back. Set. Go make a play. Check it. We're talking about three. Go.
Get off. Smith is there for the tackle.
Holding.
At the 16-yard line.
Number 78.
They'll get him for holding here.
I didn't really see a hold in that one. That could be one of those phantom calls.
First down and a long way to go following that penalty.
Hey, watch that screen!
Let's go now!
Out of the eye formation. A little misdirection. This one will be spotted at the 12.
Now the defense just can't be trying to strip the ball here. The last thing they want to do is let him get a first down and run out the rest of the clock. If they can hold him these next two downs, their offense might get the ball back.
Yard line. That's the fourth stop he's made today. Is 17-14.
The Ravens. 17, the away team. 14. We're ready to begin the third quarter of play.
Number three will be kicking off. Good kick, should be returnable. From the two. Webb separates and takes it down to the 31. First and long
ball
here
on the
after 37
the yard line.
Yeah, let's go, baby. Here we come. Let's turn it up, D. Get it
the visiting kick. Five and a dime package. Gets rid of it. Evans comes to make the play. Flags are down, and this
holding.
One appears to be on the offense.
On the offense. Number 66.
The ball is holding, and that'll push them back.
That's what happens when your feet and your body get going in the wrong position.
The extra point attempt is good. As we take a look at the success returning kicks, we get ready for the kickoff. This one is taken by Webb. Three tackles so far for him.
Holding.
Flags on the offense. This one appears to be on the offense.
A team has to show discipline and execute properly out there. If they don't, they'll find it's much harder to overcome the other team and get a win.
So it'll be first and long here after the penalty.
Let's go, man. Get me going. Watch the play.
Number seven with split backs. Number 81, the man in motion. Dropping back to pass on first down. Throws it. This one falls incomplate. He tried to float one out there.
Second and long. Ball on the 6-yard line.
Well, right. Let's go.
West, boom, setback. Dropping back. Boom. Drops the interception. He has room. Into the open, and this could be six.
Let's go, boys. From the start.
There we go, D. Watch your eyes.
Throws it. Abraham comes up to make the play at the 17-yard line. Stop this one where it went out. So they have first and 10 here.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
Hey, watch the ball. Here we come. Let's go.
What a counterplay. Number 31 is there on the stop at the 46-yard line. With the pass, number 58 is there for the tackle at the 42-yard line.
First and ten.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
All on us, y'all. Bring it! Set. One left.
Hand it off to the back. They'll spot this one at the 34-yard line.
The defense held their positions and didn't let them get very far.
Second and eight coming up here.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
Let's go, dude. Turn it up now. Check it up, baby.
Gibson right. Comes
Watch
in motion.
Now. Let's go. Let's scream.
With the pass.
Incomplete
pass rolls incomplete.
Pass.
Can't complete
McDonald,
the short pass attempt. So they'll have
the
a third down now.
Third and eight. Ball on the 34-yard line.
Here I come. Let's go now.
On the carry. Steps up. Dragged down from behind. So we've reached the end of the third quarter with the visiting team ahead of the Ravens 21-7. Teams are set for the fourth quarter play.
The fourth quarter is about to begin.
Cortez will have to get all of this one.
The kick is good.
Cortez makes it a one-touchdown game in the final quarter with that long field goal. Number three. Looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. From the two.
Well, it's crunch time now. This might be their last chance, so they have to stay focused, be efficient, and get the ball into the end zone.
The Ravens will start the drive at the 17-yard line. First and 10.
Not today.
The backs are lined up in an eye. Number 81, the man in motion.
Let's go.
Number 25 is there for the tackle.
Will,
be careful.
Stay bold now. Knock him out.
In this direction. Grant stops the play in the backfield.
That's the play. It's on.
Let's turn it up, D.
Number 53 is there on the stop. I'm guessing
Clipping.
This is a block in
on
the back,
offense.
But let's see what the call is.
Still, suck it down.
snaps now. Second and long after the
ball
penalty.
On the 22-yard line.
Solo! Solo!
Nickelback in this time. Number seven sends a man in motion.
Don't stop that motor.
Drops back. Going long. Ooh, nearly picked off. Close to a big play by the defense.
And it probably should have been a big play. Yeah, perfect position to get the interception. He just dropped it.
Pressure, throwing, and he drops the pass. It appears they've gotten someone for holding on the play from the 28-yard line.
Holding on the offense. Number 93, first down.
They'll start the drive at the 38-yard line. First and 10.
Let's run, man. We're talking about real.
Number 13 sends a man in motion.
Play football. Come on.
Herb comes up to make the play at the 44-yard line. The 44. Fair catch called for.
Down by a touchdown, going on offense, time running out. Doesn't get a whole heck of a lot better than this.
each other back. Watch your man. Not today.
He tucks it away. They'll go with a play fake. Gives this one a ride to the left. What a catch.
The 40. The 30.
He has some room.
The 20. The 10.
Touchdown, Ravens. That one, a great kick. This one is taken by number 21.
Can have a reputation for pulling out wins right at the end of the game. They have another chance to do that kind of thing right here with this drive.
Almost at the 2 minute mark
now. 17-yard line. First and 10.
Leave the helmet, not the nail.
Keep it up. Set. Hey, over swim right. Hey, come on.
This one is handed off. Number 32 is there.
On the carry.
At the 27. You don't see a fullback make those kinds of runs very well.
Hey, when you talk about a fullback, you're usually talking about his late blocking. This guy showed that he can pick up yardage just as good as he can block.
First and 10, ball on the 27-yard line.
Hey, hey, hey. Let's turn it up, D.
Out of the I formation, number 13, with a man in motion.
From the start, from the start.
Hey. Here we go, baby.
Get me going.
With the pass, almost picked off.
In Kerbin
was there for the pick, but he dropped it. Johnson thinking about that all night.
No, they don't have the best hands in the field. They sure do take up a lot of space. So if one of them pops up on the path of the football, he'll generally do something good.
Second and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line.
Hey, here we go. Get it up.
Oxendine. Blown setback. Fires this one deep.
Do it.
Out of bounds.
You know, as a receiver, you have to be aware of so many things. Where the first down marker is. Where the defenders are. And where the sideline is, you stretch out to make that catch.
Yes. What's his intended target? He signals for the fair catch.
Sure,
this is just how the coach likes to play. Keep it close until the end, then put something together with your last drive to come away with the win. Now it's up to the offense to close this one out.
Ball on their own 26.
Ball on the 26-yard line.
Hey, watch that screen! Will.
To the back. Great fake. Gets the pass off. And he makes the grab. Johnson comes up to make the play. At the 42-yard line. He's trying to hurry them back to the line. with the throw. In and out of his hands.
All he can do is look at his hands and wonder what the heck happened.
Second and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line.
Watch out!
The visiting team line up at a 4-3. They're blitzing under pressure. Probably.
The incomplete pass.
Incomplete. Short on Richie. This was his man.
The receiver on the ball.
The one they were trying to get the ball to.
Third and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line.
Keep it up. All of us go
down. The quarter defense. Drop back. Pressure coming. Gets rid of it. The tight end is wide open on the flat. Russell is there. At the 44. The visiting team. Call a timeout. They have two remaining. And he chooses not to return this one.
Touchback. First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Off. Number 18 dives forward. They'll spot this one at the 43-yard line. He's in on that stop. Gets credited with tackle number 6. They're going to go with a no huddle. Wilcox, the motion man.
Here we go. Over to the right. Keep the throttle down.
They're blitzing. Rosen. And so the punt goes out of bounds.
First and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line.
Here we go, baby. Regular. Keep it up. We're talking about Reed.
If they're still looking to score before time runs out, they'll need their line to hold up, because that defense is going to be trying to get a sack and force a fumble.
46-yard line.
They soft, man. Here we go.
The blitz is on. He gets there. Pulls him down from behind. Baltimore calls a timeout. They have one remaining.
stop me.
This too easy.
I'm coming through, baby.
Set.
They'll bring the blitz with the throw. The wide receiver has it. The 40, the 30. It looks like it's going to be an interference call. The only question is, against whom? Touchdown, Ravens.
That's interference on the defense. Touchdown.
Tucker comes in for the extra point. The point after is good. Kick short from the 3 yard line. Flags are down, and this one appears to be on the offense.
Holding on the receiving team, number 49.
So this could be the last play of the game.
On the 17-yard line.
On the 10. Let's go.
Oxendine, the lone back.
All on us,
he'll pass on first down. Fires this one deep. Gets his hand on it. This game reaches its conclusion with the final score, Baltimore 31, Los Angeles 24.